about this or hear this, that you used to go up on Mulholland Drive and visualize seeing yourself as...
Yeah, I would visualize... Right, having directors interested in me and that I respected, saying, you know, I like your work, whatever that is, and visualize things coming to me that I wanted or whatever, drive home and think, well, I do have these things, and they're out there, I just don't have a hold of them yet, but they're out there. I wrote myself a check for $10 million for acting services rendered, and I gave myself 5 years, or 3 years, maybe. And I dated it Thanksgiving 1995. Just before Thanksgiving 1995, I found out that I was going to make $10 million.